Hey everybody, and welcome to part 3 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. I am Nostalgia Scott, and today we will be continuing our adventure in the, I guess, planet of Cobalion, or on the planet of Cobalion. Whoop. Plasma Boost. Wow, he just wrecks those enemies. Oh, we got our next Leviathan already. Let's use our combustor. Ooh, that does decent damage now that we upgraded it. Man, dude, don't get so close. I can't hit you. I don't want to waste all my ammo on one enemy. Gotta love this, man. And he is down. Leviathan soul is mine. Only 15 combustor ammo. Oh, well. Actually, you guys can one-shot these enemies, so that's good. Well, I guess technically it's more than one-shot them, but the equivalent of all his attacks created so he can actually destroy the enemy. Destroy the enemy! Oh, man, I love that. And nothing in there, just a wormhole. And I don't mean, like, a space-time wormhole thingy-majigger. Oh, I summoned another one by accident. Oh, there he is. Wow, this does not do a lot of damage to him. Okay, I'm gonna save it so I can try and upgrade it, you know? Because I want to upgrade all my... Well, here we go! V3 on the combustor. Man, I wish I wasn't so staticky when I did that. It just gets so loud. Oh. He hit me because I was switching weapons. And there we go. Boom. Leviathan souls are worth a lot of money, so remember to pick them up. Can't you guys just give me ammo for the other weapon? Like, come on. Oh. That was it, guys. We could have honestly did that in the last episode. Like, attention, citizens. Let's trade him the Leviathan souls.
Bolts in the bag, friend. Look here. There are creatures out there. Now, the ones of the larger variety carry in each of them a Leviathan soul. Now, I'll kill them. I'll collect them. And then sell them. And I'll tell you what. You find any souls, you be sure and bring them on back to me. You hear? I'll give you a fair price for them.
Okay. 2,000 bolts each.
You're doing business with you.
You actually get more and more as time goes on. And let's see if we can go get that armor. I am recording this the day after I recorded the last two episodes, so I don't... That's 30,000. In the next planet, we should be able to get it, if there's an armor vendor, though. So anyways, let's procure this ride and get the hell off of Cobalion.
I can take you all as far as Stratus City. How'd that be?
Yeah, sounds good to me. I'll go to Stratus City. Hopefully the cutscenes don't do the weird and then they go out of sync. Like, the game itself doesn't go out of sync, just the cutscene audio. It does that a lot in this game. It's one of the very few flaws that this game has. And the box physics. Yay! Teleportation through space and time. And black screen of death. Stratus City, Planet Kortog. Ooh, doesn't look good.
So the Polaris Galaxy. Tachyon owns all of it?
Yep. Ironic, ain't it? The one cragmite they didn't vaporize comes back to oppress the galaxy.
Who is they?
Who? Are you kidding me? The Lombaxes vaporized the whole lot of them years ago, left the Cragmite planet nothing but an empty hunk of dirt.
Right! All hail the Lombaxes! All saviors of the universe!
Attention, transport vessel. A bioscan reveals a Lombax life form aboard your ship. Stand by for immediate disintegration.
Right! Get your Lombax! Nothing but trouble! Nothing but trouble!
Sir, if you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed and evade capture.
I couldn't agree more.
course, he has to be a dick. But who doesn't... Who wants to be vaporized, honestly? We got this mechanic, but now we can actually take damage here. So, well, they won't attack the smuggler, you know, smuggling shit into the city. They'll only attack us, because for some reason... Tachyon traveled all over the freaking galaxy, well, universe more particular, to actually wipe out Ratchet. And I just find it crazy that he would do something like that.
In Sector 1.
We can buy the Predator launcher. So I think I want to wait to get, whatchamacallit, the new armor. Anyways, we can increase ammo, definitely. Bigger area, more bolts. Damage definitely sounds better. Damage and damage. Next, we can get the concussion detonators, but that'll require $300.
Send all.
Alright, my minions. Whoa, I almost fell off the ledge. Crazy. Alright. Send out more of you. Wow! Three of them gives me a big chunk of experience for the weapon and randomly a multiplier. Why is there a multiplier here? Need to see if there's anything worthwhile destroying. Does it also give you, like, increased experience? That might be it, too. I think it does. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, these guys with shields. I believe we do get a weapon eventually for these guys in particular. There we go. Yeah, the multiplier's not being put to good use. You know, due to the fact that there aren't many things to break or anything. Oh, hang on. Ah, darn it! It wore off just as I opened that chest. God darn it, man. Oh, shut up, Tachyon. Man, how did he catch up to me so fast? Ah, I don't want devices. I want armor. So I'm going to have enough money here to buy the armor in just a second. Yeah, only about $100 left and we're good.
Perhaps we should try using one of our devices against that cyclocannon.
Devices? Nah, I'm going to use a weapon. Blah! Humble dictator! Yeah, that sounds lovely. And there we go, we got the V2 Plasma Beasts. Ooh, these guys drop Raritanium. Oh, and you get a pretty cool weapon right here.
The Shock Ravager uses electrical current to neutralize shielded enemies. To perform a whip attack, press the fire button.
I like how it says press the fire button. Though it's literally circled. Wait, how do I always end up backwards? I swear, every time I play this game, I end up going backwards. Yeah. Oh, you guys do have shields, okay. Oh, he fell off the ledge. It's a pretty fast melee weapon, too. Like, it's a good weapon. Oh. Eh. Use this. We got increased damage on it. That did decent damage. Still not the best, but could have been worse. I don't get why we use bolts in this time frame. Ooh, what's in here? You know, I don't think I've ever went in here before. Don't know how I never noticed this. Hey, sweet! We can get the concussion upgrade for our fusion grenade. Fusion grenade? Plasma? No, it's fusion grenade. I believe plasma grenade is in something else. And oh, need our shock ravager whip. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just destroy everything, no big deal. There we go. Destroying everything in our path. Because that's what Ratchet does, he just goes around destroying cities. Okay, these guys just have regular weaponry. Well, they didn't even last a chance, man. Poor guys didn't get a chance to survive. I just blew them up as soon as they touched down. A rope. Jump on the rope. Hey, Swingshot. Just jump and press circle. You'll be fine. For some reason, it's not telling us what to do, but... Oops. Yeah, and all of a sudden, the Swingshot is now an item. Funny how that works, eh? And then for these, you just hold circle. You do not want to let go, because otherwise you fall. Yeah, I've hijacked it. That's why I'm just hanging on to it. I'm definitely stealing it. And why would I have a Swingshot target if it wasn't meant to be swung onto? Hey, weapon vendor! I'll deal with you later. Oh, it's another one of you guys. I don't get how you survived that, but... I'm fine with you surviving, it's just more of a pain in the butt. Yeah, I guess we should buy some ammo. Alright, Chief. Okay, more Swingshot targeting. Woo! Oh, more of you guys. Don't mind if I do. You guys are pretty easy to take care of, though. Those are considered gunships. They're pretty cheesy gunships. And we got some wall climbing, you know, you just kinda like God of War. So this one's a little more precise with where you have to go. Man, everything takes like two hits. And there we go, V3 on that as well. So now plasma beasts is what we want to use. God damn it, I jumped right into that. Trying to avoid it by strafing, but I don't really think strafing is the best idea for this type of enemy. Oh yeah, the Raritanium is absolutely magnificent. Aha! I knew there were goodies down here. Can't miss out on any Raritanium. It is rare for a reason, you know. Oh, I honestly thought you couldn't get... Oh, there was a pathway right here. Sneaky. I never knew that before. Starting to catch on to a lot more on this game. Guess we have to wall jump no matter what. Alright, you can't do it mid, like, jump. You have to wait till you land.
Attention, drop bitch. Any trooper who allows the Lombax...
So this is all a waiting game. Oh great. You can't gain momentum. Oh man. Come on. There we go. Ah, these guys, they don't even want to waste plasma beasts on them. Simply because, like, it's too hard to wait for them. Can you stop saying droffids? Oh, looks like we need the gelinator. Oh, you can just... Okay, I'm like, why are you saying it's empty? I'm not even using it, man. Anything up here worthwhile getting? Ooh. That's the way we're supposed to go. There's some Raritanium over this way. Anything down there? Oh, that was weird. Kind of reminds me of, like, green cheese. Ah! Ooh, 117 from that. Hey, let's go hop up on this platform. This is funny, because this is the place that he was actually going to bring us to, and it's just as evil as, you know, any other place. Oh, look, buttons. I wonder what we have to do here. Who designs cities like this, anyway?
Send in a dropship!
Nah, you don't need a dropship, guys. I'll just destroy it. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, guys. How you guys doing?
Physical attacks are useless against an electrified enemy, Ratchet. Try a different weapon.
What do you mean? There are no enemies that are electrified. I just killed everything here. I believe to get up here, you actually don't want to break those boxes. We could use the gelinator, I believe. Ah, some of the TNT fell off the ledge. That's saddening. Wait, why is that going off? That's kind of funny. Okay, it looks like we can go up here. Why did I do that? I need this. Yeah, see, there's some boxes up here if the frickin'... Shoot, I thought I could make that without taking damage, but nah. Ooh, there's some goodies behind here. I can see them. Guess you could just high jump to get up there, but whatever. Yeah, so the day you're seeing this, some Sly Cooper should be back up. I know a few of you guys have been missing that LP, and I apologize because it's just... I finally have the ability to record it again, so yay! Ooh, more boxes. Woohoo! Oh god, yep. I seen that TNT in there a little too late. Oh, lots of TNT. First Alon. Interesting.
Ratchet, those creatures are telling us to go inside that building.
Creatures? What creatures? Did you get your watcher wires crossed in that crash? Have you been modifying yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
I don't get why, like, the cutscenes do that, though. So, launch Robo Wings. Tilt, flap, and deactivate. Okay. No, we don't. Oh, I don't know if I like this. Like, this, like... I appreciate you guys using the six-axis controls, but I'm not really a fan of this whole mechanic. Yeah, I'm going to the Hall of Knowledge. I need to get knowledgeable. Yay, we made it in! I need to get smarter, though. Classified information. Weapon vendor.
Welcome to the Grumblenet weapon shop.
You know, at this rate, let's just buy the Predator launcher. I'll buy the tornado gun later on.
The fire button to it's just on expensive. Enemy targets, then let go to launch Predator missiles.
I just realized I still have the whole gelatonium stuff. And just hold down R1 to speed up. Yay! Contraband? Oh my god, that just sounds terrible. Oh yeah, there's no secret in there. Just making sure we didn't miss anything, because, you know, we don't want to miss out on anything cool. Oops. Oh. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? God damn it, how did I do that? Oh. Okay, mines. Oh my lordy dordy. Just better to dive and then press R1 if you want to, you know, speed up for this.
Attention, citizen. The knowledge of the is protected by traps and puzzles. So deviously complex that they will fuse your neural pathway should you even attempt them.
It's a Pokeball? Turn back immediately. Okay, so you can't use the gelinator while in water, so I guess you can't use it as a platform on the water. Where do we go? This way. It's just got more mines to deal with.
You appear to be more clever than we anticipated, but the security measures on this level of the facility far more devious than the last.
I am the most devious of them all, thank you very much. Oh. Runs to the letters. Oh, there's a lot of little guys. A lot of dead little guys. Can this actually go in the water? No, it actually goes through the water. Oh, that sucks.
Attention, citizen.
What is this thing?
This is your final warning. The knowledge contained in this hall has been classified as a threat to the Empire. Any attempt to enter the Imperial map room will result in a very painful and irreversible death.
That sounds lovely. So we created some jellyfish, but then I did see that there is some stuff down here. And to blow up any boxes, we're going to need to use the TNT. So I'll just do it like this. Woo! Because I do want to get that armor, but now we're going to need 30,000 bolts again, so... just thought it would be better to use get the weapon. There we go. Don't really think this is much of a puzzle. Now I'm pretty sure if we go over here... oops, wrong button. There is a gold bolt. How do I... okay. God damn it. I'm pretty sure... ah, there's a way up here. I know it. No. God darn it. How do I make it over there? Can I shoot it, maybe? Mr. Jellyfish. Wait a minute! Can you not fall in the water, please? Aha! I cheated the system! Gold bolt is mine! Woohoo! Hey, Mr. Jellyfish. Can we please get over there? I need to hop on. Like, I really don't know how that's much of a puzzle or like a defense system. Seems kind of lenient, don't you think? Through the pipes we go! Yeah, if you glide over here, we can get this. So, sweet there. Oh, hey, everybody. You guys want to be predator launched? Oh, yeah, you have to hold it down. This weapon isn't honestly the most powerful, though. Clearly. Oh, wait, these guys have shields. Burn! It's more like be electrocute. Oh, hey, out there, buddy. Wow, one shot him. Sweet. You didn't even get a chance, man. Nor did you.
Great, we're trapped. So why did we come here again? Clank?
Planet Fastoon. Interesting.
Why?
Well, according to the database, it is a Lombax planet.
Download the coordinates. We'll take the escape pod.
But Ratchet, the database also says...
look, there's no time. Come on!
Well, we're on our way to Planet Fastoon, which is probably where we'll end the episode, because we've already been going on for 24 minutes. Lombax Ruins, Planet Fastoon.
You are now entering Fastoon. Touching down in 5, 4, oops, 3, 2, 1.
Bah! That's funny. Let's just upgrade our weapons. Predator launcher, you seem kind of weak, so... Faster shooting, more ammo, more missiles. We'll do more missiles. As well as faster shooting, and one... There we go. With that, we should be good. Upgrade the shock ravager to... More bolts and more ammo. Before I do anything, though, I do want to upgrade the fusion grenade to have its special ability here. So, concussion detonators. Plus, we can do more bolts. Combustor. Can also get longer range. More range. Faster shooting, faster shooting. I don't have enough, apparently. I have enough for the raritanium. I'm missing one for that. That's bad, but do we have enough for, No, there's no new weapons. Okay. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and in the next episode, we'll be exploring Planet Festoon. See you guys then.